So students, we have a lesson for you tonight. Tonight's lesson.
Jenny made her mind up when she was three. She herself was going to trim the Christmas tree. Christmas Eve, she lit the candles, tossed the tapers away. Little Jenny was an orphan on Christmas Day. Ooh, Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find. She lost a dad and mother, a sister and a brother, but she would make up her mind. Jenny made her mind up when she was 12. She couldn't say no. Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find. To Jenny I'm beholden, her heart was big and golden, but she would make up her mind. Jenny made her mind up at 22 to get herself a husband was the thing to do. She got herself all dolled up in her satins and furs, and she got herself a husband, but he wasn't hers. Poor Jenny, bright as a penny, her equal would be hard to find. To Jenny I'm beholden, her heart was big and golden, but she would make up her mind. She would write her memoirs before she was done. But every day her book was published, history relates. There were wives who shot their husbands in some 33 states. Jenny made her mind up at 75. She would live to be the oldest woman alive. But Jen and Robin desperately played funny tricks. And would Jenny kick the bucket at 76? She cannot quarrel, makes a lot of common sense. Jenny and your Saga prove that you are Gaga if you don't keep sitting on the fence. Jenny and her story point the way to glory to all man and womankind. Anyone with vision comes to this decision. Don't make up, you mustn't make up, you shouldn't make up, I'll never make up.